the gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. I'm your host, Mike, of Dead on Achievement, and today we're going to be doing the last mission of the Halo 5 single-player portion. So without further ado, let's get started and start kicking some ass. And then tomorrow, I would say, I will start uploading some multiplayer matches and be live streaming multiplayer. So don't forget to smack that subscribe button over at YouTube and of course that follow button over on Twitch. So don't miss out on my live stream and my multiplayer matches. Okay, not bad.
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's Pride. I am yours, Cortana. Yeah.
Colonial Authority AI, Erdnet.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Shipboard AI, Virgil Simulator,
My allegiance is to you. I stand with you, Cortana.
Oh, dear.
Okay, that was interesting. Well, let's go kick some ass now. And down you go, you stupid elite. Who's next? Covenant. All have to die. Oh no, really? Now we got some Promethean back. Promethean is back, how about that? Oh, there was a third elite, okay. Okay, let's take you down, sucker. Bam. Oh shit, there's somebody up there. Who are you, bro? Why don't you come out and play? Instead of hiding. Bam! He's dead. I am Oracle. Oh shit, we got some hunters here. I hope I can bypass them. I don't know. No, it doesn't look like I can. That means I have to take them all out. But not like that, of course. Come on, help me.
Hunter's taking fire.
Hunter's taking fire. Good.
Thanks, Spartan.
Okay, he's down. Oh shit. What the hell? Come on, somebody help me. Would you? Thanks, Buck.
I'm up. Thanks.
Okay, let's take him down. What's your sec? Oh, there are two hunters. Yep, there are always two hunters around.
I need some support!
Can I help you first?
Regroup.
Okay, or not.
Armor stalled out!
Armor's still down, I can see that.
We lost
and I gotta take cover now. Gotta wait until you guys return. Or else I'm done for. What the hell was that? Ah, just a weapon set. Okay. Okay. All my Spartans are down. Which is not good, but so what. Here, take that, son of a bitch. And have another one. Watch that grenade! Oh! You're back! I did not even notice that. Okay then. Okay, I think that was an elite I was shooting at for a short time. Oh, okay, it's open. Which actually means I can just skip this, right? Okay, now we got a shotgun. Come closer. Grenade!
Took that hunter
down. Did you take him down or did I take him down, huh? Don't. Oh, I almost thought he stuck me. But I got lucky. Lucky little bastard I am. Okay, good. I almost thought it was gonna be the warden again. Man, stay here, would ya? Adios, sucker. We gotta take this because that's a lot more effective on them. And now I gotta take cover for a few seconds. And now I can get back to battle. Okay, what the hell was that?
Firing,
then take him down, would ya? Okay, that was the first one with the second one, come on. Ah, shit. You would have been dead a lot earlier if I hadn't had to reload. Is that a knight? I think it is. Shit, the gate's not open anymore. Because then I could have gotten the rocket launcher or whatever it is. Lumisan style rocket launcher. Okay, I'm not gonna hit him. But if I get this, I can hit him. Just gotta find. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Yeah, screw it. Let's concentrate on the knight for now.
Need a better angle.
Need a better angle. Concentrate all your fire on that knight. Okay, should be down very soon. Just a few more hits and it should go down. Got a hit. What the hell? I'm already out of ammo, really? Okay, I think I gotta get a little closer to take that thing down. Ah, take that grenade, would ya? What the hell?
We lost Buck. Fall back.
We lost Buck. Fall back. Targeting hostile. Did you finally go down, bro?
Careful,
soldier nearby. Don't care. Just take him down, would ya? How many hits does he take? Knight is down, finally. Okay, let's see if I can get some more ammo for this thing. Not here. But here, good.
Firing!
Okay then. Let's take down this thing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Soldier got a piece of me. Oh, did it. Oh shit. Okay. Only took down my shield. Coming through.
Stop that turret.
Gotta deal with this first.
Stop that turret. Yeah, we gotta stop it. Come on. Go down, would ya? Everybody fire that turret. Okay, that's the first one. Where's the second one? Okay, the second one just disappeared. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's see.
Sounds like more guardians leaving.
Yes. A great number are sounding their departure. I do not know how long it will take her to dispatch them all. Another door. Please, allow me.
Please, allow me. Thank you.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead. Once those are
disabled, that's a sniper.
You can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Eliminate the core.
Phantom incoming.
Oh, come on, really? Phantom incoming. What else is coming, huh? More Promethean? Great. You know what I've noticed? That you actually 90% of the time you use Promethean weapons. Or, you know. Come on, from the Covenant weapons. But nothing else. You barely use human weapons, and that I think sucks a little. Got ya, sucker. Adios. Yeah, I like them apples, huh? Killing you with your own vehicle that I just grabbed from you, bro. And bam, down you go. What the hell was that? What the hell is that? Is that on our side? Okay. He belongs to us, so that's great. Okay, let's just destroy this thing.
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores.
Okay, here is the second one. Nope, that's not the second one, okay. Just gonna stay in this ghost for now. Until, of course, it gets destroyed or so. I would rather be in that thing, but... can't be it in now. Wait a minute, let's see. Thank you. Haha, now I can use it. Great. Perfect.
Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grav core. Take it out.
Take it out. Sorry about that, bro. Okay, the knight's gonna be down very soon, and bam. Adios, knight. Okay, let's destroy this thing.
Rapcore down.
Rapcore down. Okay, where is the last one?
Only three more and the cryptum should
disappear. Ah, three more, okay. Perfect. Just three more. So let's find the last three. So we can finish this game. And for once, start my legendary playthrough, and of course, do some multiplayer. And now overkill, but so what? Okay, found another one. Let's take it out.
Grab core on my position.
Another grab core on my position.
Turrets, take cover!
Turrets, take cover! Oh shit, that is not good. Better watch out, it's gonna destroy. Okay, that's the first one, I mean the second one. Oh shit, now being fired at from behind. Got some cowards here. And they are dead. What do we have here? Got another coward here, huh? Yeah, what's up, bro? Oh, shit. Okay, screw it. I'm gonna concentrate on these things first and then concentrate on the Covenant. Okay, that was a waste of ammo, but so what?
They have a Wraithen play!
They have a Wraithen play, I know that. Soldier Snapper! What the hell?
Hold your
I'm out. I know.
Two cores destroyed. Only three more and the Cryptum should descend.
I hope it does. Okay. Where's my support? Well, here it is. Right here, bro. And this time I'm not gonna get shot down by a sniper. Understood.
Another grab core on my position. Shut it down. Turret, take cover!
Turret, take cover!
You're performing incredibly well. Funny. I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Oh, would she? Okay, let's take down these things. Okay, now I'm being shot at from behind again or what? Oh no, here's somebody.
Come on, Locke, watch it!
Don't worry, I am.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Give up the brother, Spartans!
Jameson Locke, ex-Oni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, Patrick. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of Manob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Edward Buck.
Yep, just find him.
So much more experienced than the others. And yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Olympia Vale. The little genius girl who only wanted daddy to love
That's
her.
That's Spartan, Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
No, you do not. Sorry. Okay. Come on, down you go. Okay, that's it. Okay, where do I have to go anyway? This way. Let's see what's back
you
here.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Chief Hold.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Don't think she will, but so what? Okay, now I gotta watch out a little.
I hit him! Focus fire!
I hit him! Focus fire! I am! Destroy that thing, okay.
Search and clear, Osiris.
Third thing clear, Osiris. Okay, let's take this thing down because it can get in my way if I don't watch out. Okay, that thing is done with. Let's go destroy the next two cores, the last two cores, and maybe finish this level. Keep those targets to coming. I am. Ghost cleared the area, did he? Okay. No, there's nothing in there, that's great. Got another ghost here.
Eyes on the grab core. Get it on.
Eyes on the grab core. Get on the... Okay, come on. I'm not gonna stop until this thing is destroyed. Okay, now it is. Come on, and bam!
Gravecore is destroyed!
Gravecore destroyed. Gravecore destroyed.
We released our hold on the cryptum. One to go.
Oh, it's there.
Visual on the gravitational core.
Gravitational core.
Gravecore. Take it out.
Oh, come on, really, hunters? That really have to be, huh? Damn, hunters. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. They have no chance against Spartans. At least I think so. Yeah, just gotta stay in the back, I guess. Come on, little hunter, go down, would you? Come on. Just a few more shots, I hope. Okay, one hunter is down. And we got more ghosts behind us, trying to sneak up on me.
Hey, ghost is friendly.
Hey, ghost is friendly.
One more gravitational core to go.
Yeah, that's true. But I can't really hit it right now. Definitely as long as the hunters are here. And the elites. And all those good boys. No! No! I had to finish a sentence, so... Damn! What the hell was that? Did you guys see that? What the hell was that thing doing? Okay, this thing is not going to last very much longer, I believe. Okay, now the hunter is done for. What the hell was that just now? This thing was going crazy with his cannon.
Last grab force down. Good work, Osiris. Exuber, can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
Okay, and where to now? Okay, somewhere back here. No problemo. Well then, let's finish the fight, Barton.
Activate the override to lower the cryptum.
Oh, come on. Still not finished yet. How much longer? Is that a knight? Yep, it is. He told you the thing wasn't gonna last very much longer. Okay then. Yeah, let's get out of here because it's not gonna last very much longer. I'm walking. Yep, you are walking. You're dead Spartan walking.
There. Activate the override to lower the cryptum.
Activate the override to lower the cryptum. Come on, come on. Go down with you. And bam.
Fall back.
Buck, fall back. Buck is down. Fall back. I love it. I love it. I bet you do.
Tanaka's out. Regroup.
Tanaka's out. Regroup. Guess everybody's dying today. This ghost is taking fire. Oh, is he? Come on, go down. If it's even a knight. Yeah, I think you're a knight. Kevin, looks like you're a knight. You're one of the bigger ones, so you must be a knight. Ah, come on! You have got to be kidding me. How much health does this stupid knight have? Okay, that thing is down. There should be another ghost back here, right? At least I thought there was one. Oh, there it is, okay. That ghost is pretty busted, so let's go get this one down here. This one wasn't damaged, I think. It probably wasn't even in use, so that's good. Yep. Has no damage as far as I can see. So then, let's get back to action. Okay then. Directed. Hey, what did I do? Well, you did a lot. I dying for the first part. On the car, let's hit him. Taking fire on the ground. Easy, Spartan. Concentrate all your fire on that knight. And now on the last knight, right here. Friendly here. Armor down, Spartan. Knight down, Spartans. Okay, what do I have to do? Lower this. Okay. Access to override.
Activating the override.
Activating the override.
Wonderful. We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Cyrus.
Let's go, Cyrus. Okay, it's back here somewhere. Watch out, Buck.
By communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No, unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is a door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Okay, we will. We will. That was a bad throw. Who's up here? No, that's not a knight. Good. Enemies hit! Blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's do some real damage, bro. Get down, grenade! Okay, who's next? Friendly here, Locke! I know, but you were in the way, so I'm sorry.
Cortana is about to leave. She is disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure.
I hope you can. Whoa. Now I gotta watch out. And down you go. Whoa, shit.
Hurry, humans. I need your help. There are two auxiliary stations that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
Nice kill.
Okay. That means I'm gonna take this one, I guess. And she's gonna take the other one.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Okay, no problem. Just gotta get over there now.
Move up.
Copy.
Move up.
Consider it done, Locke.
Consider it done, Locke.
I need you to activate the two auxiliary stations or all my work is for naught. Hurry. Please.
Yeah, you said please, so now I'm gonna hurry up. And there we have it.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I'll open the access
soon.
Okay, who's appearing now? Only these little bros here. No big bros so far.
Get ready, here they come!
Get ready, here they come.
Pardon me!
Pardon me, adios, sucker. Okay, bam, real easy.
Fine work, Spartan.
Well, thank you. And this is easy. Haha, in midair.
A point of interest for you, humans. That sound just now? It was the penultimate guardian.
The Cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She is moments from leaving, however.
What's the status on that door?
Almost open.
Quicker, please.
Yeah, quicker, please. What just happened? Who's coming now? I hope I don't have to take out more wardens, because that would be overkill, because those guys are starting to get on my nerves. I don't want to see another one until I play this on Legendary. I just hope not another one appears. Adios! Okay, got a new checkpoint.
Take care of them, Osiris.
Take care of them, Osiris! What's falling back? And I'm out of here. Where is that? Okay.
Rally up, we just lost Vale.
Hurry up, we just lost Vale. Oh, did we? Where is she anyway? Damn, bro. Okay, that last one was
Sang Healing.
What does she want now?
Kikyar. Ongoy.
She's not talking to us. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost done. Hanai. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons.
Enemies advancing.
You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your creators have come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence can blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper.
No worries, Locke, I got you.
However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways,
now she's talking about us.
For you, there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
Okay, was that it?
Open the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
Too exuberant. Hurry.
Okay, we gotta hurry now. You guys coming or not? Come on.
More knives!
Here you go.
Okay, we got lucky.
The relay access is at the end of the corridor. You must simply interrupt the energy link.
Sounds easy enough.
Once the connection is
broken, does.
I will regain control immediately.
That's her guardian.
Oh dear. She has started the slipspace sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the cryptum with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Right away.
Osiris, move!
Osiris, move!
What are you doing?
Try and stab you. What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
Keep moving.
Keep moving.
Are deployed.
No, they are now. Not all of them. We are not gonna stop.
Across the known galaxy.
Across the known galaxy. Hold on, hold on.
Keep moving. Almost. Almost there.
Stay behind me.
There. The relay. Destroy it.
Oh, come on.
Just one more question before I go. Where's the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
We can do it.
Yep, we can. I hope we can.
Look, you can do it.
Don't worry.
Yes, I can.
I will find her.
No, you won't.
Just another. Not taking the chance.
Slip space coordinates locked in. Cryptum secure. Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Locke, you alive?
Did we save them?
It is too late. The slipspace drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant, what is...
Constructors! This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
Done!
Sir.
Captain Speed of the Captain Lasky, distress calls all channels.
It's Cortana.
Her and the other AIs are shutting down everything from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slipspace now!
For the galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can't.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Took you long enough.